Oh, look at you. It was all worth it for you, baby.
What the hell are you doing up there?
I'm just so happy that we're keeping these drugs off the street.
Well, get over it. They're going right back out again.
Why?
Because the FBI wants to take it to their lab right away. Rule it out.
But...
Oh. Malone, come on.
Well, let's go.
Come on, Malone.
That heroin belongs to Jean Lafleur. We've been after him for 5 years, but he keeps shifting his operations between the U.S. and Mexico. We're taking it down to our lab right now.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Why not?
Well, why don't we just keep it here with us? Lafleur doesn't know we have it. We could use it for bait.
You mean a sting?
Exactly. A sting.
Now, Lafleur expects these drugs to be in San Diego in 3 hours. Mm-hmm. What kind of sting operation can you get off the ground before then?
The driver told me one of the guys on the truck was new. You can replace him with somebody else, then catch Lafleur when he goes to pick up the drugs. Bam! Got him!
Let me get this straight. You're volunteering to escort these drugs right into the hands of the most dangerous drug dealer in the Northern Hemisphere?
Hell no!
What do you need to make it work, Malone?
Me?
Absolutely. You're the man for the job. FBI's gonna have tactical command, but we're gonna follow your lead.
It's very brave of you, detective. Let's get going. We don't have much time. Come on.
Way to go, Malone.
Way to go.
I'm just suggesting some shit that y'all can do.
We need more men like you in this department.
All right. Hurry up. Go. No.
Get out of here.
No. Wait. Hold up. Wait a minute. You want to go now? I'm getting you out of here. Go, Holly.
No, you wouldn't still be here unless that diamond was here. I want my cut.
Ain't nothing to cut. I'm trying to, but I gotta get the diamond first.
Well, go get it. I'll wait.
I'm trying to. But first, I gotta run this sting on this drug dealer.
You a goddamn liar.
What, I make this shit up? Now go, Telly. Get out of here. I'll see you at Lou's tomorrow.
Now, man, I want to talk about this. Wait a minute. I don't know what you're doing, but it ain't gonna work. Hey, can I get my gun back?